My name is Neda Nickmehr, and today I'm gonna try out the job as a machine operator.
In this TV series, we let employees at Volvo Cars swap jobs with each other. Today, the virtual test engineer Neda Nickmehr visits Tobias Alander at the engine plant in Skövde, trying out the job as a machine operator. Neda moved to Sweden from Iran almost 10 years ago. She enjoys camping with her husband and riding her bike on her spare time.
This is the first time I'm in the engine factory, and I expect to learn more about the practical things and how we build the engines.
Thank you very much. How are you?
Very good. Let's go.
The fact is that every Volvo car worldwide with a petrol engine has a camshaft produced here in Skövde. That makes me feel pretty proud.
So this is the way the shafts look like when they come from the molding factory. And this is the way it looks like after we have completed all the steps in the machining area. And that's what I'm going to show you today.
Perfect!
So we push the trolleys around in the production all the time.
Okay.
Harder. There, the click. Okay. Now you change the tool.
Okay.
Perfect.
I think it was difficult because I'm not used to like practical work. I'm used to sit most of the day with the computer.
I was very surprised how brave Neda was taking on the tasks that I gave her.
So, this is the final step of the whole process of making camshafts, and now we're gonna do a quality check.
Smallest little scratch can cause a real big problem in the engine for the end customer, and we want to avoid that to every price.
It's difficult to get all the details and don't forget.
So if you feel satisfied with the shaft, you can press the button which approves the shaft.
It was really interesting to get to do this job swap. I think it was exciting.
Yeah, you get a bigger picture of the whole Volvo Car Corporation, and everyone works for the same task,
yeah,
for the same goal, to become best in class.
If you want to move to Skövde, I can give you a job.